Hello everyone, it's Harry here, and today I'm gonna play my OTSL game number 6 against Ted. I was just checking his record. He's 4-1 in season 4 in Animal in Space division, which is with Zimaway and Gru and Chris. That's a very tough division there. And he's also 12-5 in ITSL. So definitely a very strong opponent. And yeah, I'm gonna be USSR today. So wish me good luck here. all the superb, not superb hand, I mean, very, it's just some small ops. I do have some events here. Okay, so it looks like a marshal. I know some, nowadays people started to just adapt that opening regardless. It could be defector or marshal here now. Eventing Suez is okay, but just don't want to get defected. Just have to say. It looks like Marshall though. If they get defected, what's my next move? Just cool with this. Seems pretty weak. And I kind of want to do this as well. Just to take the dom. Low up hand here. Can also go up straight away, but now I can just use it for cool, I guess. Very weak coup. What if I go this? Is that better? Two flops already. Feeling like Algeria could be happening, but it's kind of risky though. Maybe there's a better way there. Well, Korea is more important. Syria is more important. I guess no one wants to. Damn, 3 flops, bro. I guess no one wants to coup here. You went for ops. He's playing this, trying to hold one car, which I should event block it somehow. Right? Okay, so he doesn't have it, feels like. Another pretty trash hand again. It's always like this, like when I'm facing a good player. Some trash hand happen. Okay, do I want drone minion? Nope. No, not Romanian. I don't have a headline here. Olympic? I guess. What can be his headline? Capture Nazi. Scorings. I could have CIA. If that's containment, it's so bad. I can bang on defector, which could be one of his headline. It can be Asian. I mean, I have to get rid of this. it's a good time to get rid of. Well, if we coup, I coup back. Maybe using this. You can just pull one in here. Is it risky? No. I didn't see any follow-up, so sad. So I'm not very likely to keep that. I mean, I could take this, but we cut this asset, it's so bad. I don't have a headline here. That's the problem. And no ops as well. Oh, yeah, that's a mistake. That's really key. I didn't think of that. Okay, so maybe that's not, there's no containment then. Comic-Con can be used, so I should do this first. He knows I have this, so. No, green were not there yet. Yeah, that was a mistake, for sure. And I just gave up that blockade, so we can hold both the card to the end with no trouble. Okay, let me know that. Should I headline Olympic game there? I guess so. kind of want to go to Colombia. What about Angola, Colombia? What about Angola, Colombia, and Afghanistan? Triple threat, but I have no ops left. If he coups Colombia, I take Zaire and Pakistan. If he coups Angola, I take Venezuela. Problem is, I don't have a follow up on Venezuela. I was stuck in the coup order. Man, they're so low on ops, so bad. Yeah, that's just bad. So gross. Such an easy decision for him. Man, I mean, that's one of that game, right? Last game, we have both decar and 3 fobs, I think. So, yeah. Cause there's Korean War Vietnam Comic Con D style, Captain Zenado. We can break North Korea here. Defector, containment, docking cover, EU. So some big blue car still there. Okay, I'm glad to see that go. Wow. Omicron, NATO, Korean War, NORAD. Okay, get containment, which sucks. Guess he's holding D style. Sucks as well. Okay, could go. That's a brilliant overprotect. Quite nice there. I guess that's containment. No way around it. Should cool something. UN, Man, what a hand there. Cool Middle East? Nope. No, there's no many like inconvenient cards. So maybe D crush pull on there somewhere. CIA could be a blunder. UN D call. You end up in cover, sorry. I'm feeling that CNC. What socialist can do for me? Not so much. I mean, it's out of story there, pretty much. Keep this combo, keep this. It's always gross to, you know. Break that. Kinda wanna have to induce a big coup here. Not using containment. Need a 5 or 6 there. Just sucks. Both cards known. That 2 points. No, I really want that 2 point gone. I'm skipping that. Skipping that for sure. I don't have like an inconvenient card, so I want to induce a cool wards there. I guess I should overprotect, maybe. It was quite a stuff to out of action round though. But yeah. Seven ups. Shit. He didn't flip it. It's like all the fall offs in the world, bro. Such a sad story. The 50-50 board. VP is negative 5. Africa is swingy. Take both like a stable value around there, so. Not very likely for me to dominate Africa today. Need the timing good and some good cards. Set up the sneaky doms. Mirror is ultra solid. Come on, look at this hand. Wow, that's some insane hand, huh? What the fuck is this, bro? Okay, at least I get an SS, but should be 1, 2, 3. South African rest could be something. But just no ops here. Totally no ops. They don't have a cop car as well. What the hell is this hand? It's gone. That's he's holding D style. No salt. It's a very quick headline. What could that be? Grings, no grings. VOA. But it could be VOA though, right? That's a big threat. But I mean, that's just. You could realign me, the problem is. Can I do this and 1-2? Kind of nice. Kind of want to put one there as well, but I guess that's okay for me. Liberation theology, CMC. Kind of want to keep there, so maybe just. Man, with all this one-off, sucks. Wait, is it happening? +1, 0. No, it's not happening. Latin desk class, Latin, where's Latin? Latin here. Kitchen debate. Olympic Games. Camp David. All one. Damn, it's a very dumb play. I mean, I'm just taking that, right? With all this, with all this trash ops, I can do this, but kind of like meh. There was a China. I don't know, man. Camp David's gone. Oh, now I should overprotect Pakistan though. So maybe giving up China is not that wise. Europe scored twice already. Once then once then Okay. Brick. Brick is not that good, I would say. Could cause some trouble in his AR7, but not setting up a dome though. Don't have access on Egypt and Libya. JP is like 3-4-1. Green cells for the next round. We do have the coup though. The coup's here. And coup here though. Okay, more crap in my hand. Nice, very nice, very nice. My headline. I didn't see Hunta IBM or the powerful car there, so. Okay, that's green cells there. So he's gonna get the first coup no matter what. I'm inventing bear trap or colonial one? I mean, yes, more powerful card, it's bad. You still have two scoring cards though. Man, what a hand. Okay. If it is not happening, I guess just quack. I just don't want him to drop quack. Seriously? Really? God damn. I mean, might have the time to mess around. He can coup Panama here, right? That's my response. I only have two ops again. Okay, he's venting bad trap though. Oh, I do remove that. I have 28 minutes left. And move quicker. Wow, remove a 3. That's my cool target. Come on, come on. I'm playing the entire hand. I'm guessing this. Yeah, that's a good play. Come here, found a girl, so. Okay, 冷靜，仲有機會。Less space. Kinda need that ops as well. Can't respond to anything now. Oh god. Okay, I need another coup. I could have light pick, but what if I get VOA? It's kind of gross. JP, Nixon, nuclear stuff. There's still a lot of stuff there. Is that force of 3 ops from there? Look at his ops, man. See? All the 4s, 3s. His ops are definitely better than me. A lot. The rows. Nah. Pakistan. Might be my problem because puppet was still threat there. He's not having some gross card because he's dumping Suez into that. Okay, I need to set up Africa Dawn, but he can coup. He can just coup once and and like that. What about this? Sounds okay to me though. Yeah. I'm not gonna complain on that. I mean, I'll talk about it later, but yeah. So let's talk about something. So it's still faster than me, for the SS car. Come on, man. I really need something happen here with the hand. Still didn't see VOA, VOA, home tie, and ABM, so it must be in his hand. It's not a hand, just. Okay, missile envy is still there, so I should event Muslim. Of course. Of fucking course. Of course. I'll go first. Oh, I do have Indo pack. Okay, I'm gonna try that. Should I do it earlier or later? I mean, this turn is just taking Egypt. There's no way around. We do have, maybe put one here to take Dom. You know, just get all the. Che. Okay, I'm saving Che now. This kind of need to happen. If Envy is getting this, sucks. Output. Okay. They're vending it right now, right? Okay. I don't want to roll a one, bro. ABM now. Brush war, yeah. Hit me all this stuff. This is so broken. Nice. Okay, now I'm getting dominated in Africa. Fuck this shit, man. Okay, so he's definitely having this. What can I do to annoy him? He even breaks our ear. Let's just give up this first, I guess. I'm giving up tempo here. Okay, one step 8. I'll play it. I don't have an attack here. Need to hold this. No reshuffle. There's no reshuffle. Okay, my contract is right. So I know what he has. Pretty much. I finally see some better hand. There's so envy still there, and I don't have it. It's one card still in the deck. Africa scoring as well. Okay, I have to. I can't give him ABM here. Even though I get purge, my space card would be 5-year plan then. Could keep this. He's using decol first. I should maybe perch him. I should purge him. But if he has... Okay, if he has... if he has We Will Bury You, then no matter what, he will use Missile Envy. And it's safe to use Missile Envy too. Because I'm not gonna headline We Will Bury You. Pretty much in any circumstances. Yeah. Okay, I'm not giving up ABM here. There's a lot of space card. So, an event. He's not having a very good hand, I would say, so. Can give him purge. Also means I can't hold 5-year plan. Sad. Yeah, force. I mean, it's gonna happen. Could break it. Okay, yet you some say look, yet you some say 6-4. We need a coup once. And I don't have response. Maybe using really. Also need a mill upstairs. Yeah, I'm gonna quack myself. God damn. Why am I keeping this? I'm just running to cool this ring. Score is equal. Come on. Okay, JP didn't happen. It's a good thing for me. He needs to take that, so that's 5. Wait, he didn't take Mexico? Being a great test fan, but very impressive. Can I use this? Five, six. Okay, he should realize he need to give me that VP here. Otherwise, it will get worse. Africa scoring still there? So I need to keep ABM. To the last AR? No, 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 just give him. Just give him that. Yeah, go. Where did this go? Really play this to the final. I guess it's brush. One of them, I mean, I don't know which one, but he knows I have VOA now. Okay. And he's still playing on the board. It's kind of risky though. Where's Nef gone? Okay, we have 15 minutes left. War game. the base still active. He has we will bury you. He knows I have that. I know the factor. Let's go this. AWACS. Okay. Am I giving me we will bury you though? Okay, I'm not trapping corner, I guess. Just focus. Could be something. I need to figure out here. Force a reshuffle, which is not so good for me actually. And that cool. Oh, I don't know about that as well. No, yeah, he do have that, so he will end that. Okay, he doesn't have. I only have a 2 now, okay. Can you get any sound? Yeah, pain. Can I take the risk there? instead of giving a 50-50 try. Yeah, maybe I should use a 2? No, I don't have cards left. Kind of need that happen. Okay, board doesn't look friendly now. Need something to happen to my way. Still holding BOA, which is risky. You could get gunman. There's one. That missile envy though. I have two problem cards now. Another very sad hand. If he coups here, I into space springs, helping him to discard one, which is bad. God damn! Fuck this shit, man. Just feels so gross. He has China, so it doesn't matter. I need that to go into my way though. War games now. There is a death? No. I'm still holding VOA though. Can he distract that from my hand? Oh, ridiculous. Okay, that's okay. Focus on my priority. With him having the last action round, I don't have chance. especially Europe is still scoring a lot. That's fine, that's kind of expected. I need to flip this somehow. Okay, I should coup, right? But he had it, so you can see the, you know, get a little priority now. Man, that flip. He could break. He spent so. That one was so heartbroken. He just could put one there. He need to put two there. He should 5-year plan here, I think. He knows I have this. Man, it's so gross. So everything is going to his way now. Oh, it's 14, that's too much. Board is not equal. So I can't flip Asia. Miracle realignment? Let's flip Algeria or something. Highly unlikely though. Kind of out of frustration, which is not good. If I start to break Asia, overprotect India, that's a likely break point. That is, I would say, 6-6. That's one though. China can break Thailand, so. No matter what I did there, it's not happening. Oh, and he go first. Yeah, that's GG. I don't see a comeback here. Have to give CRG. No M's, no terrorism. Yes, China car. Isn't it just not good to play on the board with stupid hands? No. Pakistan play might be debatable there. I'm gonna use China now. What is my out? Problem is, what is my out? Defcon? No, he has China. Europe? No. War games? No. Europe, I can break. You only need a 2, which is not good. Middle East is okay, it's bad. We have China though. Such a gross hand again. We can break, but just nah. I'm trying to break, it's just 5 points then. Let's see it out. The freaking war. Okay, force him to take that first. If we break one of this, it's a dumb. That's 4 points. That's it. If I do that, let's see, you need a China to break. Oh, that's gone. The miracle real line doesn't happen as well. Yeah, with that gone, it's just GG. More suffering. More fucking suffering. And then this turn. You can space in 289. Not this turn. Yes. Maybe I'm location. Away, so maybe get better cards overall. Well, I'm not gonna say that. yeah, it feels like a report. You don't know, you and Joe talking coffee. You don't know, I say, I'll leave you in here. Well, man, go young, and do your special. Special, big a lot of save and helping. Got my green cell or the bear trap. Yeah, I don't know. It's hope for guy, you know. You know, wow, this is the time when the hands are. They pull down. This one 1-2. This one 除了两个 bear, 除了两个 trap, 其他全部 1-2. 跟住 空塔 ABM brush 俾佢攞曬啊！ 嘛。Nope, I get ABM, but in turn 7, 而且佢 missile MV 我仲要 in tough choice， 真係好離譜，仲期呢排都，前期呢排都係，呢手3-4。 3-4加 containment， 呢度仲有 rescue 呢一路我覺得佢應該，如果係我會 head containment， 我有 containment 俾一、二、三，仲一張，或者我會 save containment， 我唔係佢攞嘅係 D store 啊嘛 ，so。 D store 唔係 op， 所以只要加三，佢知我有 NATO， 所以呢张都系事件。佢最多加三 red， OK， so yeah， it makes sense， makes sense to use off here。呢个系可能有啲 turn two headline 呢度 ，maybe I should use this， it's better。呢度俾个三分饼嘅。但是第四、第五輪的牌就不像一個 comeback 的牌。這個 fast 又被他拿了，這個五分來的。哦，這一輪的話，這個 Missile Envy 有點 unlucky， 他這裡如果有四塊的話可以偷一張死，但是呢輪輪到佢之後二同一，跟住我咩所有嘢咧？佢都做得幾好嘅，應該係揸開牌度打咯。Well, when you only have this kind of car, right? You only have this kind of car, though. Yeah, 这个都不是 Mid-Fable Hand。即如果我后期拿到 Amps 或者 Terrorism， 还是有些机会炸他的手。但是这轮反而是他炸我的手快。So, bad。Korean War 那里这里。不应该 Head 这个呢，是不是，如果是。四，我记得是四六四，冇 attack 佢咯，喺嗰度，因为冇点啊，大佬，我哋自己呢啲都未占完，OK，and thanks for watching，we'll end the recording here。